this clamshell, as you can see, it's a bit broken when I got it. This scratch or crack thing, like on the back of the case, and that thing, and this thing, like how it's been chipped off. Like, yeah, it's been broken into bit pieces, and as you can see, the back cover and the front cover look a bit faded, and this plastic thing on the cover, like, yep, it opened, like, and it's about to come off, like, which no good at least. That's how it came like that when I got the tape from eBay. But, however, hear that? Yep, the clamshell still opens and closes correctly, which is definitely good at least. But, like, in the meantime, I'm either gonna have to replace the clamshell or buy the slipcase copy to this tape. I'll see if it depends whether I feel like it or not. And as you can see, this is the stick label copy to this tape, which of course the main reason why I bought it. Originally, I was gonna get the slipcase copy to that tape, but I just ended up buying the clamshell copy because for that white stick label, which I missed out on that with the slipcase copy back in 2019. And because of how I saw that with the stick label again, it's in a clamshell copy. And I just decided to, why not buy that because of how I ended up in a clamshell copy. Originally, I was going to get the slipcase, but I ended up with this. But, oh well, at least if it's better than nothing because of that, for me just to get that stick label copy of that tape, which the white one, at least that looks cool. The print date is February 5th, 2001. I'm going to have to rewind this tape. And it came with this parent's guide as I saw. And because of how, just like my Look Who's Home features tape, I checked this parent's guide to see if it's the same as Look Who's Home features tape. And as it turns out, it is the same. So I'm not going to show it because I've already shown it to y'all, I think in back in July 2019's update video, which I showed that for Look Who's Home features tape, which I'm sure you have already seen it a bunch of times. And because of it's the same as Look Who's Home features tape. So I'm not gonna bother showing it since it's the same as in Like Who's Home features tape. If I haven't said so, this tape I ordered on March 17 and it came on March 26 from eBay. And now on to the, hold on. On to the next six BHS tapes, which the next six I'm going to be showing are going to be the ones I bought from Value Village in Newmarket in April 1st. And yes, I did went to out of town to Newmarket in April 1st. And that's how I went to Value Village and I picked up six VHS tapes. Yep. Print date, 35th week of 1998. I'm gonna have to rewind this tape again. Finally managed to get our Clifford the Big Red Dog tape from my collection. This is my second Clifford the Big Red Dog Canadian tape overall from Alanis Atlantis. I do have another one like that, which is, I think, which is Big Fun in the Sun or something, like with the green cover or something. I think that's what it's called. Let me check if it's the one. Hold on. Yep, big fun in the sun is all I have for all this time, since the one I have is a Canadian copy from Alanis Atlantis, which it's my first copy because since I have two copies of that tape, I ended up with another copy of it, which is a United States copy, because how I bought these Clifford the Big Red Dog features is in a lot bundle in 2019. So that's how I ended up with a second copy, since the first one is a Canadian tape from Alanis Atlantis, and that's the first one I have. But now this marks to be my second Clifford the Big Red Dog Alanis Atlantis VHS tape. So yeah. Cottage numbers 2 out of 3, and again I'm gonna have to rewind this tape. Come on, open. I cannot get, here we go. My second Disney sing-along songs tape overall. I do have another one, which is in a Sleepcase copy. Let me see what's it called. I think it's called Very Merry Christmas Songs, which that's the first one I have, but now it's my second one. I am planning to get some more Disney sing-along songs tapes someday. Blue Lid, Cottage numbers 4 out of 13. Yep. Another Playhouse videotape from my collection. However, that's not the main reason why I bought it. Another main reason why I bought it is because of this. Yeah, orange sticker label. I think my first Playhouse videotape with this kind of orange sticker label. So, this is also another main reason why I bought it. I'm gonna have to rewind this tape so you can see. And no print date on this tape. This one, I however cannot read a print date for y'all. Well, I mean, I was going to, but because of the ink being a little bit harder for me to read. Because of this being a bit harder for me to read, I'm not gonna bother reading it. So I'm just gonna ignore that and leave it that way it is. And I'm gonna have to get this tape rewinded. Here's the last tape I bought from Valley Village in Newmarket on April 1st. The sides, you can see, have the Buena Vista Home Entertainment logo. However, if you could take a look at the back, and if you could take a look at the label. Yeah, the label and in the back of the case have the Miramax Home Entertainment, while on the sides they have Buena Vista Home Entertainment logo. I'm gonna have to check on this tape to see what it has. If after I'm done rewinding that tape, the print date's July 21st, 2003. It's got blue lead. Next up are the 7 VHS tapes, which I also bought them from Valley Village, but from Elgin Mills this time, which I bought these from Valley Village in Elgin Mills on April 4th, I think. Yep, finally managed to get this tape. Originally, I was going to buy it off of Amazon.ca, but don't feel like it since I now find this in Valley Village in Elgin Mills, which is good at least. I also have this on DVD, but now I managed to get the VHS copy, and plus, I think I even remember renting that tape from Richmond Hill Public Library, which I think that was either 2007 or 2008, something like that. I'm sure it's 2007, which I rent that tape from Richmond Hill Public Library, but I don't know. Maybe 2008, or maybe I'm thinking both years, 2007 and 2008, which the years I rent that tape from Richmond Hill Public Library. And now I finally managed to get my new own copy of this tape at last, finally. Cottage numbers 2 out of 2. Why can't it open like that? It's got this tan lid, which of course the main reason why I bought this, and I don't know if it's my second or first Disney VHS with this lid. I think it's my second one. I don't know. I could be wrong though. But like, yeah, I just decided to get this because of this lid. No print date on this tape. I think this is my third dimension VHS tape. Recommended this movie to friends? Nope, I have not seen the movie yet. No, I haven't. The print date's December 6, 1997. I'm feeling like that I'm gonna have to check on this movie since I'm feeling like that I'm gonna have to watch it. So, it's good I have the movie, just in case. Next up are the 4 more VeggieTales VHS tapes, which these 4 are from Everland Entertainment. And because of how I bought them, I could have sworn which one of them I already have. So I bought the 4 of them, and until then, after I get back home, I check to see if one of the VeggieTales Everland Entertainment tapes I have. And as it turns out, these 4 tapes I bought are the ones that I don't have, so it's good I've got lucky that I bought them, 4 of them from Everland Entertainment. That's good. Or otherwise I would have missed out and I would have forgot it, but guess not. Or I could have sell one of them from eBay, but again, guess not. It's been lucky that I've bought 4 of them at last. And I'm keeping them that the way it is. So yeah. These free VeggieTales Everland Entertainment tapes that I have in this update don't have print dates. However, there's actually the only one that does have a print date. It's this one right here, Josh and the Big Wall. Yep, the only one in this update that does have a print date. That's good, at least. The print date's November 4th, 1997. And I'm going to rewind that tape. Same for that tape and same as that tape. I don't know if I mentioned on that. Wait, hold on. It's rewinded. Just checking. If I forgot or I haven't forgot. Yep. And now on to the next two, which still doesn't have a print date. I thought I forgot, since which I could have sworn the tub's upside down, but I guess not. It's not upside down. It's the normal way. Almost I meant to show it in the wrong way, but guess not. Or otherwise, it could be my bad, but guess not again. No print date, and I'm gonna have to get this to be winded again. Huh? What the heck? Close. Here we go. It's in now. Sorry, just checking the how I thought this tape might get in. So I had to push it back and in out. And now it's already in. Just checking on that. The last VHS tape I bought from Body Village in Elgin Mills on April 4th. And just to note y'all, I'm sorry if I haven't done any update videos for a while. It's because I was busy doing other stuff, doing recreation videos or something, or being busy with other stuff. That's what I was been doing for the whole time. And I was unable to do an update videos because the how am I got busy with other stuff. But now, I just finally managed to have to find time to do this update video for y'all. So, I'm going to go ahead and give y'all an update video right now. So, why not? I just decided to do that since y'all haven't seen update videos on my YouTube channel like the newest ones for a while. So, I just decided to give y'all one, and here y'all go. No print date on that tape again. Hold on. My apologies for that distraction. And now, like, anyway, moving on with the last two VHS tapes, which the last two I'm going to be showing are the ones I bought from eBay today. And these two, I won them as a bid auction on April 2nd. And it's a good thing that nobody else has ever bid on these two tapes, which are in a lot bundle, but me. And I finally managed to buy these for cheap, too. It's a good thing I've got so lucky just to get them. This mainly because just to get another Very Odd Parents tape, which since it's too rare and these Very Odd Parents beaches are now rare and hard to find nowadays. So that's good I bought them in a lot just for that tape. And of course that tape is correct, but not this one unfortunately, which I bet some of y'all has read my community tab post. If not, then we might get into it in a second. And as you could probably already tell by looking at these stickers, These tapes were rentals from Movie Gallery, which I think this is my second or third VHS tapes, which are rentals from Movie Gallery. Because I am starting to think right now that the first VHS that I have, which is a rental from Movie Gallery, is the 2005 VHS of the Fairy Odd Parents, Timmy's Tops Wishes, which I bet I know it's the reason because of the sticker. Just let me get that chair out of the way and I might as well show it to you all. Because of the sticker on the back of the case. Maybe that explains why it's a rental, and I'm thinking it's a rental from Movie Gallery. And of course, which to explain the reason why the residue is on the right side of the window, and some of it's right here. Yeah. Because of the little of the residue right here and over here, that explains that it's a rental from Movie Gallery because of the sticker. And I think it's the first one. So this marks to be the VHS which say rental from Movie Gallery. And now, here are the other two that I have that are rentals from Movie Gallery because of the sticker. This is the wrong tape which I'm showing it to you all first, since this is in a lot bundle with that tape. Yep, this one I'm showing is the wrong tape. You'll find out why in a second. Ready? Look at this. Yeah, the wrong tape. It came with All Grown Up and Loving It VHS tape. And I even find that picture of that in the listing since because of that being a lot bundle of that tape. And I even notified the seller to see if it has the actual tape of this. And as it turns out, the seller does not have it. What a bummer. So in the meantime, I'm gonna have to look for actual tape of this that doesn't have a case. And I bet it's gonna be the hard time for me to find it. But hopefully I will sometime, sooner or later. But at least if this is the All Grown Up features, which I don't have. So it's good I still have it. Print dates 50th week of 2004. This is a early print since this one 2005 according to the stick label. And I think this is my second All Grown Up VHS since the first one I have is from 2003, which is Growing Up Changes Everything, I think. Yep. And of course, which to explain why that these tapes are rentals from Movie Gallery because of these stickers on the back of the case. Just like Timmy's Top Wishes, which I already showed it to you all. So that explains the three tapes I have are former rentals from Movie Gallery. Just so y'all may know for proof. Like for real, I should say. But like right now anyways, this last one I'm showing in this update is the correct tape. And yes, I did check the pictures and the listing of that tape along with this in the lot bundle in that listing from eBay, which I checked on it a lot. Yep, as I said, it's the correct tape. So it's a good thing I have another Fairy Odd Parents tape to add in for my collection. Very happy with this at last. Print date's the 19th week of 2005. Really happy with that tape for my collection. So this means I'm thinking that I've got two or either three Fairy Odd Parents VHS, which I'm feeling like getting, which are Channel Chasers, Fairy Odd Duel, and Jimmy Timmy Power Hour 2. Those were the only three I might need to get for my Fairy Odd Parents VHS tapes to add in for my collection, which Fairy Odd Parents VHS are now hard to come across nowadays. So I'm gonna have to hunt down for them as soon as I can, and hopefully I'll snatch them up. But like for right now anyways, that's now gonna be doing it for my VHS update for April 14th, 2022 done. And I hope you all enjoyed this video. And I thank y'all for watching. And as I said, I might as well go ahead and give y'all an update video since I'm feeling like that I have the time to do it. And since y'all haven't seen one of my newest ones for y'all a long time. So I'm going to go ahead and give it to y'all right now. But like right now anyways, that is it. And I thank y'all for watching. And I will see you all in a next upload. And I hope y'all take care of yourselves. This is Mustafa's Movie Corner signing out.